If your hair is coarse, you want to use an acidic spray. So you see me here using the Lilsap acidic spray. If your hair is medium to fine, just use the hairspray. It's unusual that I use hairspray in this way, but I certainly do for this technique. So I spray with the Lilsap, I use a paddle brush, and then I twist the hair as tightly as I can get it by putting my fist right close to the head. And I begin twisting right there, right close to the head. And as I do that, then I then twist it into a Zulu knot. Just keep twisting that puppy till it is good and firm. So that's the first part. Anytime you take a moment and you just give me a thumbs up, it helps our videos get seen by others. I really appreciate that. Second part is to do the same to the side. Here on the left side, what I'm going to do is use the acidic spray, paddle brush it in. And if you have fine hair, you could try the acidic spray. Just don't use too much. I'm using a whole lot more hair than you would use. But yeah, just go ahead and spray that with a little bit. And then do the same thing. Twist it. Use hair pins and bob pins to secure it. On the right side, I'm doing the same thing. The difference here is on the right side is that I'm also taking and excluding the bang section that is falling out, which you can't see very well at this angle, but you can see ultimately in the finished product you can. This is what it looks like on the side. I just spray the angle of the front bang section or fringe section. I just spray it and on the edges there, and I just kind of touch it on in. And you can do that very, very easily. You can even spray your fingers if you wanted to and push it in. It'll just go right on in. I like to leave some pieces hanging out, gives it a more casual effect. Here's the finished product, really easy to do. Play with it, don't look at this and say, well, I've gotta do it exactly the way Perry did it, but rather just play with it, see what you think. Anytime you take a moment and you just give me a thumbs up, it helps our videos get seen by others. I really appreciate that. If you found this beneficial to you at all, please let us know in the comment section below. Thank you very much, have a great day.